1Password keeps you safe online and helps you collaborate with your team at work. It's easy to organize your secure information, save and fill passwords in your browser, and share items with your team. Before you can join your team's 1Password account, you'll need to be invited by an administrator. In the invitation email, click Join Your Team. Enter your name and add a photo if you'd like. Now it's time to choose your master password. Your master password protects everything you store in 1Password, so it's important you choose a good one. It should be unique and memorable. After all, it's the 1Password you'll need to remember. If you need help choosing a strong master password, click Want Help Choosing to have 1Password create one for you. Enter your master password again and sign in. If your administrator requires two-factor authentication for everyone on your team, you'll need to set it up. Use an authentication app to scan the QR code. Then enter your 6-digit authentication code and click Confirm. After you create your account, you'll see your secret key. You'll need it to sign into your account on new devices. Click Download to save your emergency kit, which contains your secret key, and store it somewhere safe. While you wait for an administrator to confirm your account, you can access your private vault. This is where you can store the passwords only you need. After your account has been confirmed, you'll also receive access to any shared vaults you need for work. The shared vault is for items that everyone on your team needs access to. If you've been added to any other shared vaults, you'll see those as well. To get the most out of 1Password, download the 1Password apps and browser extension. And you're all set. Welcome to 1Password. To learn more about getting started with 1Password, visit support.1Password.com or subscribe to the 1Password channel on YouTube.